Son, and the Holy Spirit. Let us now go in the peace of Christ. This Mass is